This was the scene earlier today in Agua Dulce. A car was headed north on FM 70 when authorities say the driver apparently disregarded a railroad crossing signal. She went around the barriers and was hit by the train. The impact dragged that car more than a quarter of a mile. The woman's condition is not known.